This is the robot arm figure eight challenge instead of the driving figure eight challenge. I have the robot arm moving in a figure eight, holding a pencil in its gripper, drawing the figure eight. It's using inverse kinematics to do the drawing and move in a curve path. Not bad repeatability. There's a few twitches in there. You can see them every so often. But overall, that is pretty smooth and really good repeatability. It just keeps going around and around that same figure eight.